The first word my student is mammal. This is session connected plus grade 4, and we talked about lesson 1 and 2 in unit 2.
مش اكتبها لك يمت مش
The first word my student is mammal. Have you finished? Yes. لا أكتر من حد بيتكلم مش سامع والله، مين اللي بيتكلم؟ ها؟
What's number two?
ثانية واحدة يا ملك، ها؟ في يونيت إيه يا قلبي؟ One يا روح قلبي، إحنا في يونيت 2 يا جنجون، إحنا في يونيت 2 يا حبيبي. السيشن اللي فاتت خدنا ليسون 2 في يونيت 2.
Please.
Okay. ماشي دي جنى. ايوه يا علي، what do you want؟ ها خلاص، اللي عنده سؤال خلاص جاوبنا على كل الاسئله، يلا نبدا السيشن.
Yes, what number two?
خلاص انا هقول اهو نمبر 2، فعد عنده بقى اي كويستشن تاني؟
No.
Okay, my student, the first one
Yes.
is mammal. Number 2, ostrich. Number 2, ostrich. Number 2, ostrich.
أول واحدة هتبقى
خلاص بقى اللي بنعدي number 1 بترجعونا تاني، اطلع 2 ترجعيني ال 1. قلت number 1 mammal، خلاص مش هنرجع ليها تاني. Number 2, ostrich.
ماشي. وينفع تكتبي عشاد بالعربي واحنا
No, 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 no. We can't use Arabic in our session. Number 2, mammal.
Number one, mama.
You don't have a paper, Ali? You don't have a paper or a pencil? Because I want you to write in your copy book. Number 2. Number 2, my students write be hummingbird. Be hummingbird. Be hummingbird. Write my student number 3, be hummingbird. Number 3, be hummingbird. Number 3, be hummingbird. Have you finished?
1 minute.
Okay, I will wait you.
قراشة ولا لا؟
Number 3, be hummingbird.
Finished, teacher. Just 1 minute.
Have you finished?
Yeah.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Number 4. Amphibians.
What?
Amphibians.
I'm finished.
Miss, what do you mean? Miss, what mean amphibians?
I don't know. I don't know. My student number 4 is chameleon. Chameleon. Chameleon.
Number 4 what? Number 5 what?
مستني نمبر 5 عشان ما سمعتهاش.
Teacher.
Chameleon. Chameleon.
Chameleon?
Yes.
What? Chameleon?
Yes.
Chameleon?
No, it's not chameleon, Malak. This is chameleon. You can search on it this word. The pronunciation is right, it's chameleon. Down.
Okay.
Have you finished, my student?
Yes.
How many words do we have now?
Five.
Five? Oh, no. Right, sloth. Sloth. Right, sloth.
After sloth.
Sloth, have you finished?
Yes.
Okay, right. Enormous. 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 Right. Enormous. Right. Enormous. Right. Enormous. Right. Enormous. Right. Cold-blooded. Cold-blooded. يا علي يا علي لو سمحت please write in your copy book. أنا عايزة copy book ونكتب فيها بالبنسل وفي بعد السيشن نصورها.
أنا مش كنت عمالة أقول لحضرتك ما بتردش عليا.
صوتك واطي يا حبيبي، بتقول ايه؟
أنا مش كنت عمالة أقول لحضرتك وحضرتك ما كنتش بتردي عليا.
بتقول ايه؟
أنا كنت بقول لحضرتك وحضرتك ما كنتش بتردي عليا، عشان كده كده
والله انا ما سامع حاجة كده، انت بتقول حاجة كده وبتنادي عليا ايه بقى؟
بقول لحضرتك.
Yes, after enormous.
ثانية واحدة بس يا حبيبي،
أبعت
معكش.
دراسة ولا أبعت بالشات؟
لا
حضرتك
قلت لك، قلت لك اكتب في الكابي بوك، والسيشن اللي فاتت برضو يا علي قلت لك اكتب في الكابي بوك،
Yes,
اكتب في الكراسة.
after enormous.
Cold blooded.
Cold blooded.
Yes. Natural world. Natural world.
Miss Women Agreement.
Natural world.
Natural.
Yes, natural world. Rainforest.
Miss Women.
Rainforest.
Miss Esther Cold Blooded.
Natural world.
What?
Natural world.
Mess like rainforest.
Yes, rainforest. After natural world, right? Rainforest. After natural world, rainforest. Rainforest. Quickly, my students. Quickly, please. Quickly.
National.
I finished my.
Have you finished, my student?
Yes.
Okay, right, right, right. Beak. You know what's the meaning of beak? Beak. How many words do we have now, my student?
11.
11.
11.
11?
Yeah.
The last word is.
Means after rainforest, what?
After rainforest? Beak.
Beak?
Yes. Now we will have, I will tell you that some verbs, and I want you to use this verbs in a sentence. Make a sentence and use verb survive. Survive. Make a sentence. Don't write a word. Make a sentence and use verb survive. Make a sentence. And use verb survive.
And finish B.
Survive. Have you finished? And make
beach.
A sentence.
Miss Beach or beat?
Yeah, حبيبا. Make a sentence. اعملي جملة. And use verb survive. واستخدمي الverb survive. يلا. اعملي sentence يلا. Subject verb وكوني الجملة يلا.
مش فاهمة.
اكتبي جملة يا روحي، اكتبي جملة. Make a sentence and use verb survive. Quickly my student, quickly my student. The last verb in our session is discover. Discover. Make a sentence and use verb discover in it. Discover. Discover. Discover.
What mess?
Discover. Discover. ميرفت، جنى، علي، حبيبة، ملك، have you finished؟
Yes.
Okay، حبيبة، have you finished جنى، علي، ميرفت and ملوكة؟ I can't hear you يا قلبي، انتي قافلة المايك، نعم.
مش يعني طريقة، مش يعني طريقة.
Way. أو method. سيبي الأسهل ليكي. نعم يا ميرفت.
Miss, you said that we make a sentence with survive and what?
Discover. This verb is discovered. Use discover as a verb in a sentence. Make a short sentence. يعني ما تفكريش بقى بكلام كبير وكلام. Make a short sentence.
Discover. مش أكتر مش دلوقتي. Choosing of discover.
Discover, only discover, only discover. Survive and discover.
What's the meaning of discover?
Discover, this is a verb that we have something that we don't know about this. Maybe we have a mountain, maybe we have a hill, maybe we have a valley, and we don't know what it is. And someone go there and discover that is we have a mountain in this place. Or maybe we have a valley, maybe we have a bond, and we don't know about this, but someone go there and he found a bond and say that, hey people, we have here a bond. Hey people, we have here a mountain. This is meaning a discover. Have you finished? Okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Please.
Yes. مش سامعة، قلتي مس ومش سامعة بعدها.
جمل يا ميس عشان ما تسمعش. مس مش I'm finished.
أيوة يا علي، عندنا two verbs make a sentence on two verbs survive and discover.
ايه بقى
Only
يس؟
these two verbs. والverbs دول موجودين في الليسون، وفي الليسون مستخدمها as a sentence. أنا قلت لك استخدمي جملة صغنطوطة قوي. Subject verb وكملي الجملة، تعمليش جملة طويلة. Subject verb وخلاص. Complete the sentence. Have you finished?
Yes.
Yes. ها جنى، علي، حبيبة، ملك and ميرفت.
Yes.
خلاص يلا close your copy book and we'll complete our lesson.
مستر هو احنا نبعتهم دلوقتي؟
يس ابعتيهم دلوقتي، يلا خلي مامي تبعتهم. لو انت اللي هتقومي تبعتي يبقى بعد السيشن مش
لا
دلوقتي.
هو انا اصلا يا مس التليفون جنبي اقدر اصور في ثانية.
اوكي يا حبيبي. يلا يا ماي ستودنتس، وي ويل كومبليت وات وي ديد سي اباوت ان ليسن 2. ان ليسن 2 ماي ستودنتس وي توكد اباوت adjectives and we talk about comparative adjectives and the superlative adjectives. How can I make this? The first thing we will must remember, what's the meaning of adjective? Adjective, my student, is describe a noun. Noun like name of person, name of animal, name of things, and name of places. And when I use this adjectives, I describe this noun. And I have two ways to describe it. Something I can use a comparative. This is meaning to compare between two things or two persons. And the second one is superlative. Comparative, my student, that I have as adjectives and I use the are and the plus then. This is called the short adjectives. We have a long adjective, but this lesson talk about short adjectives. Long adjectives like beautiful, expensive, and some of this. But today, in this lesson, we talk only about short adjectives. How can I make a compare between two adjectives? My students, remember that I must write the adjectives fast. After that, write ER and the plus then. As an example, that I can say cars are faster than bicycle. A horse is faster than a tortoise. Who can give me a sentence and use fast and make a compare between two things?
Me.
Okay, Luca, start.
I am bigger than my sister. My brother bigger than my sister.
Are you going to the toilet?
Okay, you can go. Thank you, Malak. Who can use adjective fast and use compare between two things? Huh? Jana and Ali and Mervat. Huh? Use. Who can use it?
Me. I know.
Okay, read. Tell me. Yeah, Jana. Jana. Jana, can you hear me? عشان حاساكي مش ما بتتجاوبيش معانا. جانا، جانا خرجت، اوكي. يلا يا ملوك. Please try to open your cam, my student. Try to open your cam. ها. يلا يا ملوك. ملك النت واقف عندها. يلا يا ميرفا. Can you use fast between two? Make a sentence and use fast and comparative adjectives. انت قافله المايك يا ما يا ما يا ميرفت. My student use adjectives at all. Ha. Use adjective tall. Make a sentence. This is adjective tall. Ha. I want you to use it. This adjective is to compare between two things. This is tall. Ha, ميرفت, can you do it?
Like I like to travel and go with my family. Like this?
No, my student, I want you to make a sentence to compare like that. Ahmed is
oh, I know
taller
it.
Than Omar. Huh? Make a sentence and use short.
Hola.
Make
okay,
a sentence.
I Mervet shorter than Wafat.
Okay, Mervet, I will write it. Mervet, don't forget the verb. Because you see that Mervet shorter than Wafat. What is the verb in this sentence? In English, we must say subjective verb. Mervet is, okay, huh? Shorter than Wafat. Okay, if I want to use the adjective small, who can make a sentence and use adjective small? Ali and Jana and Habiba.
Yes.
Where are you, my students? I want someone to use adjective small and make a compare between two person or two things.
Teacher, all Anna small.
يلا يا جنجون.
ممكن نقول أحمد إيه؟
أحمد.
أحمد إيه؟ مولا زن آدم.
Okay. Huh. Tell my student who can make a sentence and use a small. يلا يا ملوكة start.
محمود is smaller than أحمد.
Makes sense. Okay, this is a correct sentence. But what can, how can I make it? Write the adjective ER plus then. مس كل القاعده كده. I said that in English we have exception. كل الانجليش كده. I have a rules and after the rules we have exception. كل الانجليش كده. طيب ايه الاكسبشن اللي عندك يا مس في الادجكتيف؟ I said that if I have the adjective that I have consonant, vowel, consonant, okay, I double the consonant and add er plus the. اديني example على اللي انت بتقوليه. We have an adjective big. It will be bigger than. We add my student g because we have here in this adjective consonant, vowel, consonant. We double g and write er plus the. Huh? Who can make a sentence and use bigger?
What?
Who can make a sentence? Jana, Maluka is a superwoman. Maluka is a superwoman. I will write your names here because you make a lot of participation in our session. Maluka.
Miss, I can. I can. Miss,
can
can I
you
see?
write? هنسمع ملك الأول بعدين أنت. يلا يا ملوكا. Ha, use adjective bigger in a sentence. Make compare between two things or two persons. يلا يا ملوك. مش عارفة النت بيقطع عند ملك باين. طب قولي يا حبيبة لحد ما النت يظبط عند ملك. يلا يا حبيبة. حبيبة. Hey my student. Hey ملكة الحبيبة. Can you hear me?
مس ملك خرجت.
Okay. Can you make a sentence? يلا use bigger.
Okay.
African elephant is bigger than Asian elephant. And I have my student adjectives that end E. طب الadjective يا مس اللي آخرها E. How can I make it? Use my student only use R. Put R. Is nice, nicer than. طب يا my student and heavy. الadjective يا مس اللي آخرها Y أسيبها؟ No. Cancel Y and add IER. هنعمل cancel خالص لل Y ونحط IER. It will be heavier than, heavier than others. Okay, احنا كنا حلينا هنا. We just answered the question number one. And we talked about the superlative. Superlative. في student كتير بينسوا في superlative the. The يا my student. هي the بنحطها قبل ال adjectives. فبقول the fastest, the smallest, the biggest, the heaviest. نفس اللي قلناه في ال في ال comparative يا my student. We have here biggest. We write here est. طب ليه مس عملنا double ال g? Because the adjective here is a consonant vowel consonant. We double the consonant verb subject letters. And the adjectives that end e, we just write est. Nice, nice. طب يا مس وال adjective that end y, cancel y and add i e s t. Heaviest. With the superlative adjective. ما تنسيش the. Don't forget that. Okay. كان قبل حلينا ده كله صح؟
No.
Yes.
لحد 14
yes.
ما حليناهوش؟ Okay. من
no,
1
we,
ل 14. هيا يا ملك حلينا؟
no, number 62 we didn't make it. But
no.
61 we make it.
62. Did we answer question? Did we answer all the questions in 62, Malak?
No.
Okay, we'll start question number one. My student, I will close now. I'm back to answer this this exercise. Okay.
Okay.
No, no, no. I'm sorry. Sorry. We have an open session. No, no, no. We don't have to close this. Number one, my student. I will give you 1 minute to think about the exercise from number 1 to 10.